this line of work?
I'd always worn thongs for the most part. I just had never really thought about showing the world that I wore thongs.
Well, it's very good to be comfortable with your own thonginess. You got a thong there we can see?
Actually, I do. Would you like to see it?
Yeah, let me see your thong.
Okay, this is just for you.
Whoa! I like that one.
It's special, huh?
Yeah, black goes with everything.
Black Valentine's Day thong.
I like that. Everyone uses red. Black is much better. It expresses my mood. So, how many thongs do you have?
I get asked that a lot, so I need to count so I can be accurate, but I'd say probably somewhere between 50 and 75 thongs.
You ever sell them on eBay?
No, so if they're fake, if you see them out.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't suppose I could have one as a memento?
Well, this is my only one. If I would have brought a spare for you, maybe next time.
The next time?
Okay.
Bring me one.
I will.
All right. I'm going to use it to make soup.
Don't sell it on eBay, though, because I'll be lying when I say
that. No, I won't sell it on eBay. Okay. I keep it for my own special collection. Your special moves are the moonsault and the Hurricane Rana. Who names these things? The Hurricane Rana? It's a mouthful.
It's called Hurricane Lita.
Hurricane Lita.
Isn't that what you said, I thought?
Yeah, that's what I said. That's what it says on the website.
You got to put your own twists to those names.
Right.
Like, I got to get creative with it so then they think of you when they see that move. And when they see other people mimic it, they still think of you.
How many injuries have you had in the ring?
Every night out there, pretty much. Just some you feel more than others.
And what's the worst one?
Eddie Guerrero, Latino Heat, powerbombed me on the floor and pretty much dislocated my collarbone and shoulder blade.
Jeez, if you dropped the dislocated the collarbone, that's what I was thinking I could do with you later. Hey, it's Valentine's Day. I'm just trying to be romantic.
It's already been done, but, I mean, we can think of something else.
That's all right. I've done it before, too. It's, every time it's a new person, it's like a whole new experience. So you're also a manager. What are your duties as a manager for the Hardy Boys? Contracts?
Oh, yeah. I do contract negotiations. I carry their briefcase around with all their important papers in there and make sure I squirt their hair down before they go out to the ring and everything. And, you know, after hours, you always can maybe get creative with your managerial duties. And
they don't teach you that at DeVry in management school, do they?
I should maybe start up a special course or something.
Oh, I'd like to take your course. All right. Now, it is Valentine's Day, so what does a guy need to do to win you over?
You're going to have to follow me around because I'd never stay in one place for too long. So I never get to see.
Personality or looks?
You might fit and you could follow me around. I could just bring you in my suitcase and you could be my Valentine.
Depends how you mean I could fit. There's more we have to talk about. Now I understand you wanted to see a video, right?
Yeah, I want to send a Valentine's Day video out to the Hardy Boys, and this is a perfect circle, 3 Libras.
All right. Thank you very much, Lita. Give me a little kiss, man. Oh, it's good to be in TV. All right, we'll be back soon. Here's the video for Lita. Choice? Did you enjoy it?
It was fabulous. I loved it.
So there, a great idea here was that I should try my best pickup line on you.
Okay.
Okay, so here's my most effective pickup line. You ready? Mm-hmm. Have you seen me on TV?
Yes.
There you go. That's all it usually takes.
That's good, actually. I'll take it.
You know that a lot of women, they talk about having breast enlargements. Mm-hmm. The biggest penis enlargement is having your own TV show.
Trust me.
It's either that or get a Corvette.
I'm pretty desperate at this point for Valentine's Day.
Really? You?
I'll take it.
Oh. I don't mind desperation as long as it boomerangs in my favor. All right. So me and Lita are going to go and discuss this further. And look for Lita all the time in the ring with the Hardy Boys and on her own. Kicking ass, right?
That's right.
Don't let anybody hurt your collarbone anymore, because tell them they'll have to deal with me.
Yeah, because we need to do that, not them.
Absolutely. All right. You know, get the hell out of here. It's a private moment. Get out of here. Oh, come on. Yeah. Get out of here!